Analog devices ADN4620 and ADN4621 are dual-channel LVDS isolators that support any data rate up to 2.5 gigabits per second, offering up to 5 gigabits per second of total bandwidth across the two channels. This allows designers to leverage digital interconnects where bulky optical communications were previously used. They use a high-speed version of ADI's iCoupler technology to provide drop-in galvanic isolation for LVDS signal chains or other high-speed signals, such as current mode logic or analog front ends. The isolators are offered in two configurations and two packages to support varying application requirements. The ADN4620 offers two forward channels for unidirectional applications, while the ADN4621 offers one forward and one reverse channel to support bidirectional communications. Both configurations are offered in either a compact SSOP package with 5.3 mm creepage and 3.75 kV RMS isolation, or in a wide SOIC IC package with 15.1 mm creepage and 7.5 kV RMS isolation. ADI's iCoupler technology is what enables the combination of 2.5 gigabits per second per channel and up to 7.5 kV RMS isolation. When an input change is detected by the LVDS receiver, the encoder circuit transmits an approximately 1 nanosecond pulse to the decoder using integrated transformer coils. The decoder is bistable, so this either sets or resets the decoder, which determines the LVDS driver output. This results in low jitter, low propagation delay, and excellent performance. The device complies with TIA EIA 644-A signal levels. The isolators operate with 1.8 volt supplies for reduced power consumption, while the LVDS interface operates from a 3.3 volt supply to support the full voltage range. The ADN4620 and ADN4621 can be used as a drop-in isolator for LVDS and other interfaces in a variety of multi-gigabit per second applications. For example, they can provide isolation between a DAC module and its controller in test and measurement applications where low additive phase jitter is critical. They can also be used to isolate cascaded serialized gigabit Ethernet switches in industrial applications where low propagation delay and high noise immunity are needed. Analog devices ADN4620 and ADN4621 LVDS 2.5 gigabit isolators are available now on Mouser.com.